DEKALB's working on products that do a good job of managing stress conditions and also rooting deep, so they access the moisture in the soil profile to provide the farmer the best opportunity at producing a yield in a drought year. Mark Reiman, Learning Center Agronomist. Here at the Gothenburg Learning Center, our focus is water utilization. We watered it kind of minimally so that the plants actually had to stretch their roots for water so we could look at rooting depth. One of the hybrids has a shallow root system to it. It doesn't go down as deep for water. The DEKALB hybrid though is one that has a deep root system under it, goes deep to utilize that water in the soil profile. We see better ear size, more consistent performance, and more stay green actually in the DEKALB plants based on, you know, that rooting structure.
They're filled nicely, pollinated nicely from kind of the end of the year to the tip of the year.
The strong roots means that you give yourself the best shot. Your plant's going to be anchored to the soil very well. It's going to have a chance at rooting down and accessing the soil moisture that's in the profile and using that to help you produce higher corn yields.